Should be good.
All right, good evening. Thank you for joining us tonight. We are going to get started here in a moment with our spring 8th grade concert. This is a very special concert for us, as we've just spent the last 30, 45 minutes working with Dr. Scholl, who has given us some great tips, and we are very, very thankful and grateful for all of his wisdom and insight, and that he was willing to spend his evening with us. Before we get started, I would like to give a reminder that we do not, pardon me, it's a Friday evening, isn't it? Please no flash photography while we are performing, as it can be very distracting to the performers on stage. Additionally, please make sure that all electronic devices are silent. Our first two pieces we'll be playing for you. The first is William Tell Overture. So this is a very recognizable piece that you may have heard on TV, in movies, commercials, all of that sort of thing. And it's very well known, and it has been very well known throughout time. After that, we will be playing Indigo Mountain by Susan Day. And this piece takes us to the Colorado Rocky Mountains. So you can sort of imagine that sunrise over the peaks of the mountains with those snow caps, and just a very beautiful sight. We hope you enjoy our first two pieces, starting with William Tell.
Thank you.
last piece of the evening, I do have a few much-deserved thank yous to give out. First and foremost to Dr. Marshall, who worked with us tonight. And second, most of all, Mr. Mark Manley, Director of Fine Arts, and Mrs. Sean Sims, Secretary of Fine Arts. Without them, a lot of these things wouldn't happen. They were a great support system. I would also like to thank the Wilson administration team, Mrs. Kristen Yordy, the principal, our assistant principals, Mr. Tom Marshall and Mrs. Rachel Beach, for all of their support and help and eagerness to make sure our students can do their best. And also my team of orchestra directors who help out with everything and are always there to lend a hand. We have Mr. Matthew Piper, who is on back there. He spoke with you earlier. Mrs. Pamela Carroll, who could not be with us tonight. Miss Abby Jones and Miss Ashley Edmonds. I owe a lot to them and I thank them for all of their time and help. And lastly, but not leastly, all of you. Without you, these students would not be on stage and they would not be prepared and dressed properly and loving playing their instruments as much as they do. So I thank you all for your continued support and time that you put into these students and for sharing them with me for all of these concerts and events and all of those fun things. Our last piece this evening is titled The Gypsy Tale by Soonhee Newbold, and it aims to take you on a trip and give you elements of Romani and Hungarian folk music. So it's very colorful, it's vibrant, it's very fun, and we hope you enjoy. After the performance, I will step aside so you can get any photos of your eighth graders at their last ever middle school concert that you would like. And then they will join you shortly after. Thank you. Thank you.